Welcome back to Dr. Nathan's lectures. In this video, we will talk about the Spica bandage towards the thumb of the foot. So let's start. First of all, you will make the two circulations here like this. After completing the two circulations, just move towards the injured finger like this and covers the finger like this and again come towards the leg like this. In the end, just make two circulations here and fix it here. So this is all about the Spica bandage towards the first finger of the foot. Thank you.